This is my building. Last day walking to office. Wellington Street, all the offices are here this way. And we are going via King Street. People waiting for streetcars on the way to office with coffee. So this is the entertainment district, so all the pubs are here on this street, on that street. So we enjoyed a lot over here. Toronto Metro Hall is this. You can see the TTC going, streetcar. This is an Indian restaurant, fine Indian with aromas. Michael's, that is also IMAX, like Cineplex over there, that orange square too. People going to office. All theaters are here, like the shows from Broadway also happens here. Like Toronto International Film Festival happened here. Everything that you're seeing here is office district. This is financial district. There's always construction going on in downtown Toronto. This is the entry to park, so there's an underground system happening. There's an underground world in downtown Toronto. So this is kept for winters. Theater. Love the chairs. Roy Thompson Hall, this one circular structure. My office is that here, one of the buildings. So this is Andrew Church, and just below that is the subway station. The architecture is like European built. See, long pillars. You can see the steam that's coming from underground. So this is the financial district. So this is the church. This is the subway station that's going underground.